stream of healthcare providers now being tested for the illness by Eli Lilly. With additional test kits available, the company started drive-thru testing downtown. Doctors, nurses, and other healthcare workers, including now first responders, have to get a physician's order before they can get tested. They are then given a nasal swab in their car and asked a few questions. Results are expected in 3 days. They have now expanded this testing to include those first responders, as I mentioned.
Well, tonight there are